fresh frogs.
Welcome to Tagum.
It's okay to Tagum, yes.
These are future educators. I'm a looper also. Day 32. Okay, this is Mitch Metzger here at General Santos City. Participant number 231217. On February 28th, time check is 5:41, and this is the 10th official checkpoint of the Philippine Loop Adventure Tour. So our next checkpoint will be Dapitan. Well, today is day 35, and I'm glad it's February has an extra day this year, February 29, because I need the extra day. That gives me 16 days to get home to the finish line. But I'm departing General Santos today. That's at the bottom of the Philippines. And I'm hoping that in 7 days I can reach the top, a place called Dapitan, which is the ferry pier that crosses over to Dumaguete, Negros. Time check right now is probably, 9:30 a.m. And we will be departing General Santos, crossing Mindanao, 703 kilometers to the top. Okay, I've got two big mountains to go up and down over, leaving General Santos. So downhill is not always super, super fun. Sometimes it's too extreme and you have to brake, like this one, you know, because it's too bumpy to just go, yeah, all right. We're starting day 36 today. It's March 1st. That means I've got 15 days to basically get to the finish line to get home. It'd be awesome if I can make it by March 15. So time check is 8:29. Late start today, because I got in so late last night here in Digos. Okay, we got a animal quarantine checkpoint. Okay, I gotta get my tires. Finishing our day 36 here in Kitapawan. And I had a big blowout again right coming into the city on my rear tire. The tires that I just bought a few hundred kilometers ago. So I need a new tire tomorrow morning before I leave town. There's a bike shop here. There's a couple of them. One of them did not have the tire I needed, but the other shop was already closed, so we'll try it in the morning before departure. Okay, quick changing of tire once again here in COTABATO. You can have use this unit, and I'll take this. Just get one. Yep.
Yeah.
No, thanks. Okay, I found two tires here in COTABATO. Had one of them installed. I'm running over here to the bank for payment. And they don't really have name brand tires out here in the middle of nowhere. Everything is China. And my last China tire lasted like 400 kilometers and then blowout. Yeah, the gum walls exploded. So I need a bigger city for name brand tires. Beautiful. Sugar cane. Wait till we get to Negros. you're gonna see unlimited sugar cane. Okay, spin cycles bike shop in Kabakan.
Kabakan.
And guess what? They have a 700 by 32 tire. Yes, finally I found a 32. I'm so happy. Mas mabilis on the ahon and mas matigas on the highway. 35 is too slow. 35 is too slow and it's too soft. So I lose massive power. So 32, woo! And these guys want a sticker.
Thank you.
One, two, three. You can follow my my YouTube channel.
Please follow.
Here's two extras.
Thank you.
Wonderful.
Did you get one?
You got.
Okay, we're going to Bukidnon to the right. Entering Carmen COTABATO. Yeah.
Hey,
Joe. Hey. Maraming checkpoints.
Oi, selfie, selfie.
Why, maraming criminals dito?
Where are you from, sir?
Antipolo, Rizal.
Antipolo, Rizal. Your back is Aso, Manila?
Yeah, round trip.
Round trip?
Musta? How's your job?
Okay, fine.
Looking for bad guys?
Oh.
You want a sticker?
Oh, yes. Good.
Huh?
Black, mo kami.
You want a sticker?
Oh, yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm in the way here.
Maybe.
Got it. They're using coconuts for crash testing. Oh my god. This is corn in COTABATO. COTABATO on the other side of Carmen, 40 kilometers from a place that starts with a D. I forgot the name of the city, but I believe that's going to be our goal today. 40 kilometers more. That's going to be about 6 p.m. arrival. Beautiful. Sugar cane. Bukidnon, which means place of mountains. Mountain place, the place of mountains. Looks like I got some guys behind me here. Who's there? Well, we're doing surprisingly good here in Bukidnon. The climbs have started to become longer, but not intensely steep, as you can see. So you get these long downs and then long up. It's like rolling. We should be approaching Valencia in the next, I don't know, maybe hour and a half.
There you go.
Here's some beautiful lumber.
This is our day 39. Woo. Amazing. Here in Malaybalay, it's March 4. Time check is 5:48. And I need to get a little over 100 kilometers today to Carmen Cagayan Oro. Then we'll continue on to try to get to Dapitan in 2 days after that. So we are about 11 days from the finish line, Lord willing. City right now, crossing. It's a big city. I think it went over 100 kilometers today. Okay, today is day 40 here in Cagayan de Oro, and I'm trying to get to the pier today.
Hey!
Ken! I just met a 14-year-old outside of Iligan. I was sitting down taking a break. He reached out and he says, "Hey, I want to give you this for water." And he handed me a handful of coins, at least 40 pesos. And I said, "Okay, well, I'll accept that. Thanks a lot. That's very generous." Amazing. Well, today is day 41. Woo, wow, amazing. And I am leaving Ozamas today. Today is about 120. To get to Dapitan Pier. Time check right now is 6:05 p.m. Okay, this is Mitch Metzger, participant number 231217 here at the Dapitan Port, crossing over to Dumaguete at 2 a.m. a little bit later on Fast Cat. Today is March 6th and this is our 11th checkpoint here. Time check is 9:52 p.m. Departing at 2 a.m. We should be there early in the morning.